You just scrape 10,000 product names from 5 different websites. Amazon calls it product title, eBay says item name, and Shopify uses product description. Does that sound familiar? What if I told you there's an automated way to standardize all datasets? Meet data mapping. Data mapping is the process of matching fields or elements from one data source to another. It helps different systems communicate, ensuring the data flows correctly between them. Typically, analysts must review each data file and manually check for mismatched column names or formats. As you can imagine, it takes loads of time. When collecting data at scale, website structure often changes, leaving you with inconsistent element names to handle. Here's where AI data mapping changes everything. AI takes your source and target schemas from files, databases, or APIs. Then using natural language processing, it analyzes field names, data types, and structural patterns to understand the context. Based on semantic analysis and historical patterns, the system proposes field mappings. Then, it's your turn to review suggestions, approve accurate matches, and correct any errors. Each correction you make trains the model. Your validations become part of its learning, which means the system gets more accurate over time. The result? Mapping tasks that used to take hours now take minutes, with growing accuracy and less manual effort. Let's walk through a simple example using ChatGPT. We'll get e-commerce data from Amazon, Target, and Walmart, and map key fields like product titles, prices, and URLs. The first step is getting the data you'll be working with. I'll use Decodo's web scraping API, as it has preset templates for scraping e-commerce sites. I'll target search results pages using a laptop query. Let's not go through every target now, but the process is simple. Select the template, enter the query, send the request, and download the result in CSV format. Once I scrape the data from all 3 websites, it's time to define a target schema, the clean structure into which you want to standardize everything. In this example, we'll use 5 fields: product URL, title, price, currency, and product ID. Next, copy a few sample rows from each dataset. You don't need to upload the entire document, just provide enough context to give ChatGPT some background. Now, it's time to craft the prompt. Keep it clear and structured. Tell ChatGPT, I want to map fields from these sources to the following target schema, and list the schema. Include your examples and request a table that shows which source field maps to which target field. Once you get your results, review them. ChatGPT will make educated guesses based on field names, sample values, and context. If anything's off, tweak your examples or rephrase your input. Finally, apply the mapping to your full dataset. If it's small, you can do this manually. For larger jobs, automated using a script. Either way, once mapped, you got a clean, unified dataset. Of course, there are a few things to watch out for. If your input data is messy, the output might be too. Always review key fields before moving forward. And when working with private data, make sure you're not uploading sensitive information into public tools, unless you're certain it's compliant. Here's a quick recap of best practices for AI data mapping. Start with clean, structured examples from each source. Rename vague fields if needed so it's clear what each column actually means. Be specific in your prompt and include your target schema from the start. If the output isn't right, tweak the input, as small changes can make a big difference. Finally, always test on a data sample before rolling it out to your full dataset. That's everything you need to get started with AI data mapping. If you want fresh datasets to pull your workflow, try our web scraping API with the link below. Or check out our web scraping tutorials for some inspiration, and I'll see you next time.